So anyway, for those who don't know, Emma and I met. It was on the popular dating website, Plenty of Fish. So you know, there was that first date, Atlas Bar in Manchester, out on the Sunday, like Tim said, after our half marathon. And I was thinking, you know, I was a bit nervous. You know, I don't often get into these things that, you know, excitingly, and I thought, let's see where this goes. And so then I got off the tram, and I was looking out the window, and there she was, looking at her, holding a clutch back, you know, waltzing across the road. I thought, wow. Look at her. I was, you know, she really took me breath away. I thought, I'd better get up to meet her. So I walk over to the room. I said, with Emma and Jason, you were gorgeous, by the way. So she replied, that bloody tram! The people on that tram! There's a pint of bad sugar going in the bar. So from there, I knew she was the one, to be honest. So that was good enough for me. So we've gone on from there, and to be honest, every day since then has been like a first date. I know it sounds cheesy, and you know, I've got to come up here and gush about Emma, but it is, it really is. You know, she's changed my life. She's changed the way I think about love, and you know, I can't say any more about you than that. You're fantastic. Yeah, a real life change then. So. Don't be